Oh, there's one. Let's go. Welcome to Generation Game, the game where we have one student and one faculty member face off head-to-head, see who knows more about each other's generation. This week, we have Professor Cole and Juan Luna. Juan, how confident are you coming in today?
Oh, man. I mean, I'm really, really not good at trivia games, so...
Professor Cole, how about you?
I think I'm pretty confident.
Juan, this is for you. Professor Cole was born September 25th, 1959. What actor was born that same day, 9 years later? And I gave you a little hint. He saved the world from aliens twice, actually, in his movies. And he is also the Fresh Prince.
Oh, my God. Will Smith.
Yep.
Let's go.
Will Smith.
Let's get it. Let's get it.
Did you know that one, Professor Cole?
I did not know that.
Juan was born May 31st, 2001. On that day, 7 years later, who broke the 100-meter sprint world record? And I gave a hint. He later broke his own record the next year.
Say Usain Bolt?
That is correct. He was president when Professor Cole was born. And I give you a hint. He later became president in 1969.
Bush?
No, incorrect.
Oh, my God.
Professor Cole, do you know?
Richard Nixon.
Who was president when Juan was born?
You said 2001. George W. Bush.
What 1960 group has the most number one albums and most Billboard Top 100 hits of all time?
The Beatles.
Who is the top female artist and number two overall on the Billboard Top 100 for the 2010s?
Adele.
Ariana Grande?
Taylor Swift.
Oh my God.
My second choice.
Juan, who is this?
Oh, that is Ali. Muhammad Ali.
Yep. Who is this?
That is Colin Kaepernick.
Juan, do you know what the word Bogart means?
Nope.
Professor Cole?
It means kind of like don't keep it to yourself.
Yep. Keep everything. Professor Cole, do you know what the word lit means?
Like it's really exciting.
Yeah. What major NASCAR race first took place in 1959?
Oh, no idea.
No. Professor Cole, do you know?
Not really. Say Daytona.
The Daytona 500. Name one of two countries that have two World Cup appearances since 2001, or World Cup final appearances since 2001.
Germany.
That's correct. Germany and France. What is the name of this toy?
Oh my God. Barbie kitchen.
Y'all close. You're close though. Professor Cole, do you know it?
It is a, no. It's
an easy bake oven.
Oh. Yeah.
What gaming console is this?
Oh boy. It looks like, is that an Xbox?
Incorrect. Juan, do you know?
It's a PlayStation 2.
Yep. Juan, what 1985 movie is this from?
Back to the Future.
Yep. Just kidding. We have a ball game on our hands, 5-8. What 2017 movie is this picture from, Professor Cole? No worries.
I do not know that.
You don't know, Juan, do you know?
And I feel like I'm going to know when you say it.
I feel like both of you guys are going to be like, it's Get Out.
Okay.
How much was a gallon of milk in 1959? A, 79 cents, B, $1.01, or C, $1.25?
$1.01.
Correct.
Oh, wow.
How much was a gallon of milk in 2001? $2.50, $2.72, or $2.89?
$2.50.
Incorrect.
$2.89.
Pizza is the motto of what restaurant chain that opened in 1959?
Pizza Hut.
Incorrect. That's a cold.
Little Caesars.
Oh my God.
Made on Demand is the abbreviation for what chain restaurant that opened in 2008?
Chipotle.
Nope. Juan, do you know?
Chick-fil-A.
Nope. It's Mod Pizza.
Oh, no.
So the final score was Professor Cole 9, Juan 6. And that's all we have for this week's Generation Game. Tune in next week for Zacchaeus Knighton versus Loras College President Jim Collins. Thank you. Have you ever used the word lit before?
I have not.